Hello to all traders, the new week has begun and it's time to make some money. As you can see on the chart, I've opened the French index CAC 40 and the chart is on a 1 hour time frame, and this time we're going to attempt to enter into a long position. The idea here is that I've saw that most of the indexes are reaching for the highs that they reach in the beginning of the year, and CAC 40 was the first one that reaches this level, but after this there was a huge drop and it started to trade into a range, and now the idea is to enter from this support level, which I've marked with this green rectangle. The idea here is as soon as there is a confirmation for a break of the buy zone, or if there is a strong consolidation here, we can open a long position. The stop, I guess it's good to place it around the level of 5,400, around here, and to wait for strong buying pressure, which in my opinion will have to appear soon because the index will catch up with the others. I've checked the DAX and the FTSE; they are going on the long side, and they are chasing the highs as well. Here, the first taking profit area is around the level of 5,500. In my opinion, this is a resistance level which the price may struggle to break. But that's why I'm telling that it's probably good to lock some of the profit here. But in my opinion, as soon as it breaks this level, the price will start to soar, and hopefully in the next week or two, it will reach the main target, which is the high for the year. In my opinion, it won't be like a straightforward movement. I guess there will be several corrections on the way up, but for me, I think it's a good idea to hold it, and if there is no fundamental reason to change the trend, I think we should be able to close a nice profit on it. I think this will be like a reasonable correction on the levels here, and then I think it will reach the highs where it may again struggle to break them in order to go for another high, but I think here will be the perfect place to collect our profit. As you can see on the daily chart as well, here the chart supports the idea. Again, the buy zone is on this support area here. This is the area where the price consolidated just before the huge wave when it reaches the high, and now it's on here. We I think it's better to collect the profit, and as soon as it breaks it and there is a huge buying pressure, I think the movement should be calm and steady like this one if you reach the target. The Bollinger Band indicator is also giving us a hint that there will be a huge upcoming movement. I think after this squeeze here, which will probably develop in the next several hours, this shoot from the consolidation, and after this the price will soar on the long side. So yeah, this is another confirmation that we'll have from the indicators, and pretty much that was the plan for this Monday. Hopefully I'll be able to tweet the signals later today or during the week, and we're going to be able to close some nice profit. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to follow us in our YouTube channel to see more of these videos, and also in our social media like Facebook and Twitter, because the live signals are appearing in Twitter and Facebook. You can find a lot of from our interesting articles and news that we are posting. Thank you very much for your attention again, and wish you a nice and profitable week. Bye bye.